Okay, I have a quick tip for you guys. I'm making the gussets for my frame there, but they need to come over 3 inches and then angle up to the very tip of that point. I need the 90 in this corner. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take my square and I'm gonna put that at 3 inches. I'm gonna put that right through that corner up there, just like that, and now I know where I need to cut this.